There was this goat that I loved, and he was horrible. And he said, his name was Curley Fries, and this is a poem for him. He died. He was a champion among goats, a glorious beast that the world could not contain. I fought him always to a standstill. He would rise on his hind legs, and we would clash like gladiators in the arena of our backyard. He was noble in his absolute disregard for order. Chaos was his muse. He would try to eat our clothes. He loved potato chips, honey buns, apples. If you waited too long to close the gate, he would push past you into the yard and try to eat my wife's roses. He terrorized the other goats, stole their food, bullied them, chased the cats and dogs, tore down fences. He tried to climb a ladder once with me on it, which sent us both crashing to the earth. In general, he made an ass of himself at every opportunity. He died, and it hurt. I imagine in heaven even God himself is taking his own name in vain, trying to wrestle that fearless, magnificent bastard. I salute you, Curly Fries, and I will miss you and your random acts of jackassery forever.